You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Machine Gun Kelly, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Half of you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the A.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Be true, be you in 2020. Make sure y'all staying safe, man. Make sure y'all staying healthy. Drink your water, all that type of stuff. 6 feet, all that cool shit. But Machine Gun Kelly dropped this record, Bloody Valentine. Y'all was like, yo, Laid Back, you gotta check it out, man. He just dropped it. What's up? What's up? You gone? I'm here, man. You know I fuck with y'all. Y'all family, man. We are family. You feel me? But this is Trash of Past, though. So, Fire Squad. What's poppin'? Let's get it, man. Foot on this dude's face, bro. That's crazy. Okay. The simulation just went bad, but you're the best I ever had. Like Cam Prison, where some net she touched me is permanent. In my head, in my head, I couldn't hear anything you said, but in my head, in my head. What is this? What is this? Is this like alternative? What kind of music is this? Y'all gotta let me know. What sound is this right here? It don't sound rap. It don't sound R&B. It sound like a fusion of a lot of different stuff. Y'all let me know though. I'm calling you girlfriend. What the fuck? I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend. Treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my bloody valentine. This shit, this song, how they got it laid out in a structure. He performed this shit. This build up right here, the crowd gonna go crazy. The whole crowd going crazy. The anticipation and the build up of this record is just gonna be huge, man. It's crazy. I'm overstimulated and I'm sad. I don't expect you to understand. It's nothing less than true romance. Or am I just making a mess? In my head, I'm lying naked with you, yeah. I'm ready to die holding your hand. I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. You feel me? Y'all know, if y'all, you know, I ain't gonna say nothing. You know, KS already talking about, you know, I could tell he kind of been deprived. He's in isolation. I ain't gonna talk about what he talking about. But he said, you know, I don't do fake love, but I'll take some tonight. I'm gonna leave it at that. I don't want to be too vulgar. Was hard, the drums, how they just doom. That was crazy. How I feel about you inside. I give everything up tonight. If I could just have you be my baby. I can't hide. How I feel about you inside. I give everything up tonight. If I could just have you. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever.
I'm over here losing calories. I'm burning calories, bro. I ain't gonna lie, my heart rate kind of raising a little bit. My temperature, I'm getting hot in here a little bit. I'm getting a little hot. It's so much, you know what I'm saying? This is a record right here. This is, yeah. All right, that was Machine Gun Kelly, Bloody Valentine, Trash or Pass. Yo, this dude going crazy. Machine Gun Kelly dropping some shit, man. Bloody Valentine. I don't do that fake love, but I'll take some tonight, though. You feel me? I wonder what kind of night that gotta be. You know what I'm saying? What you gotta be doing for you to be like, I don't really do that, but tonight I'll make an exception. Do you think it's the circumstances, or you think it's the person that he made the exception for? Like, okay, like, you know, I'm a little drunk, I don't really, but maybe tonight. Or is it, nah, she fire. I'll make the exception for that one. Y'all let me know. I don't know, but you already know what you gotta do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. We getting real close to 1 million subscribers. I love every single last one of y'all. Once we hit that million, we doing the biggest giveaway I've ever done. Just to show my love and support, man. And I love y'all, man. So until next time, man. Self-love and positivity. Fire Squad, I got you and you know it. Until next time. Hey!